good, YouTube? This is your boy Lang, man, and I'm back here with another reaction video. Sliming right now. I'm about to react to Trae the Truth, and this one's called Vent. Now, Trae the Truth. Bro, Trae the Truth's been one of my favorite rappers for a long time, you feel me? Like, me, especially being from Texas, like, Trae the Truth, like, is something that we was brought up on, you feel me? Like, Trae the Truth, like, Zero, like, SPM, like, you know, like, obviously, Ghetto Boys, like, you know, you feel me, Pimp C, like, Bun B, like, everything, you feel me, like, we was brought up all that, you feel me, growing up in Texas. So, with this one right here, ever even since it dropped, like, y'all been hitting me, you feel me, and y'all don't know, this is off Trae the Truth, new project that just came out. So I haven't heard no songs on it yet, and this is the first song that obviously I'm gonna be listening to. But after I'm done with it, I'm gonna go obviously react to it. I mean, not react to it, go listen to it, you feel me? And y'all let me know if y'all listen to it already. Like, y'all let me know what's y'all favorite songs off the project, you feel me? And y'all know Trae the Truth, bro's always been real. It ain't no bullshit, like, you feel me? It's just real authentic, you feel me? And I can't wait to hear it, you feel me? Like, a lot of people have been telling me this is bro's, like, one of, like, this probably one of the best projects bro's done. Like, my homies been telling me, like, so we about to see. And before I get started, Slime, you already know. If y'all new over here, make sure to hit that sub button. Make sure to check out my other reactions, my forensic files, my music reactions, my funny reactions. Like, I do it all on the channel, you feel me? But this that Trae the Truth with that vent. Let's get into this thing, Slime. Let's go.
Yeah, I've been tripping with myself, knowing niggas ain't worth it. How I'm feeling, I just hope I don't fuck up the subject. People only for themselves, that shit got me disgusted. I work to be the bigger man, think they feel like I'm rusted. Apologizing in the dark when they did it in public. Never hit up to address it, they cowardly duck it. This woman telling me she loved me, I feel like she lusted. Mama told me take my time, she get worse if you rush it. Irritated with your life when you picture it perfect. It's hard to plan to make it out when you're stuck on a budget. Just understand you speak the truth and they focus to hush it. I feel the passion went away from it soon as I touched it. No point to change, I've been thugging it for a lifetime. Did hella wrong, but I promise you I'm a right mind. No, when anyone do me dirty, I get a white dime. Know if I feel like it's pressure, I get a pipe down. Every night I'm on my knees to give me the pray. Did my best to show them love, they walking away. All this anger building up, I'm just trying to relay. I seen them switching with them suckers to stay out my way. How they claiming they real and they miss the definition. Everybody.
He said, how they claiming they real, but they miss the definition. Man, look. Like I always tell y'all, you feel me, like, if you out here claiming to be a gangster, claiming to be the realest, like, and you know that's not you, you feel me, bro, like I always say, you feel me, like, there is always somebody, like, that you trying to be, like, there's always somebody that's really like that, you feel me, so there's always somebody that's for real a gangster and that's really, like, really 100, you feel me? And if you a person that's out here trying to be a weird, like, trying to be a goofball, trying to be faking all this, bro, it's gonna get exposed. And when it does get exposed, it'll be bad for you. Because at the end of the day, like, just be you, you feel me? Like, if you not a gangster, if you not real, be that. Don't try to be that, because that ain't you. And if you are a gangster, if you are a person that keeps it honest and keeps it real with people, then be that. Don't be the goofball. Don't be, you feel me? Because a lot of y'all don't know what, like, you feel me? Especially now, a lot of people don't even know what definition of being loyal or being real is. They think being real or loyal is like backstabbing somebody or like conniving and being weak. Like, no, You feel me? Like, me, I was raised in an era where, like, you couldn't do this, like, goofy shit. A lot of these kids get away with now. You feel me? Like, in the 90s, it wasn't like that. You feel me? Like, couldn't do it. So, you know. But eventually, bro, it's gonna get back to the real. It's gonna get back to, feel me? But, like, bro, make sure if you calling yourself real or whatever, make sure you know the definition of what you calling yourself. Because, like I said, and what Trae the Truth said, a lot of y'all don't know what the definition of real loyalty is. Y'all don't. But y'all swear y'all do. Feel me? And I'm talking to the people that are out here acting like they real. And feel me? I ain't talking to the... Feel me?
How they claiming they real and they miss the definition. Everybody be battling just to gain position. Every way they was selling it, I forgot to listen. Now they carry to and question, look what all they risking. Disappointed, I was trying to get a me from them. Looking stupid in the end, knowing that line was slim. It ain't no one to trust but God, that's why I ride for him. It ain't no one to trust but God, that's why I ride for him. Bridges burned, it ain't no point in you trying to repair. I know karma on the way to get with you, I swear. Put the jacket on your back, now you stuck here to wear. Someone sitting in your feelings, be damned if I spare. Someone sitting in your feelings, be damned if I spare. Someone sitting in your feelings, be damned if I spare.
Slime, like I said, Trae the Truth, one of the dopest, one of the greatest, like, living legend, especially in Texas. You feel me? Like, especially being from Texas, like, Trae the Truth is one of the dopest, like, out in period, living legend in Texas, in my opinion. That's just me. You feel me? And Trae the Truth, to me, bro should be way bigger than what he is in the game in hip hop, in my opinion. You feel me? But Trae the Truth, keep it going. You know I'm messing with you over here. You already know. You feel me? And just keep it going. And like I said, if y'all haven't heard the new project, go listen to it. I'm about to go listen to it. And that's just what it is over here. I love y'all. Y'all stay safe. And I'm gonna get at y'all the next one. Already.